Hey, how does it feel to be the hottest woman ever in the Redneck Roller Coaster? With the hottest guy ever.